looks like he's been eating my mulberries. My Limequat tree. It's got a lot of fruit on it ready to eat, and it's already blooming again. It's got blooms everywhere. It's called a Lakeland Limequat. It's like a very small lime. And here's my Barbados cherry tree. It's getting blossoms everywhere. And all of my mulberry trees have fruit on them right now at this time of year. I've already picked all of these trees this afternoon, getting ready to make some fruit roll-ups. And these trees are just loaded. They're everywhere. Big, huge ones. Yeah, and you can tell I've been picking all day. Fingers are purple. That thing's as big as my index finger. And I mean, they're everywhere. And I have more trees. I just picked all the black ones off of here about noon so that I could make a batch of jelly, a jam. And look at all of these already ready to eat again. So many. I have a couple different kinds right here. I have a few different kinds all together And this time of the year, all of them are blooming at once. And they have tons and tons of mulberries on them. Here's my peach tree. It's loaded down with fruit again. It's got fruit everywhere. Some of them are almost ready to eat. Fig tree starting to come back. All the leaves fell off after it produced its fruit and died in the winter. Got all these sherbet berries fruiting like crazy. Here's my ice cream banana trees. It's got all the fruit that it's gonna get on it. It's gonna take it a while longer to become ready to eat. That right there, you can cut that off and get down to the center where it's a little bit softer, and you slice it real thin like fillets, and you can cook it and eat it.